Hi everyone, this is Kelvin. Okay, and I've been doing house dance for about 8 to 9 years. Okay, how I started the style is because I first listened to house music and it was so nice to me. Okay, but I didn't know that there was a house dance. And then after I tried it, it's like completely fell in love with it. Okay, so normally what do I want my students to learn is that first thing I want you to understand more about yourself, right? Because it's so difficult, the speed is fast, try to combine the variations together. But after that, when you learn how to dance with one another and you understand the social aspect of house, it's gonna be very fun. Right, because you get to session with one another, get to learn and see what others are dancing and have a good time together. So yes, some challenges, some fun together. That's what I hope you all to learn. House. See you.